Hey guys, it's Pikachu. Welcome back to my channel. I have a very important question for you guys. So, were you guys disappointed with the Tachi release? I've heard a lot of opinions about this hero recently, and most of them say that Tachi is not only complicated in his abilities, but also average as a hero. As I experienced the hero itself, I knew it was complex, but I couldn't help but reach a different opinion on how good the hero is. My biggest reason why this hero is being undervalued is the recommended builds are literally nerfing the hero. Let's get into why this is happening. First of all, let's use AOV's official build as a reference point to how players are itemizing Tachi. They're recommending Curse of Death, Omni Arms, Shield of the Lost, Medallion of Troy, and Blade of Eternity. The first problem comes by choosing to build Curse of Death first. To make my case, first, let's use Thane's armor at level 1 as a reference, and that number is 166 armor and 80 magic defense, while Tachi's base attack is 170. We're gonna exclude Tachi's bonus damage from his seal passive to simplify things, and we're going to use 3.2k as our base health, even though Thane has more, to make it more of an average DS laner hero HP. Let's also assume that we're calculating DPS, which stands for damage per second, over a 5-second period. Tachi attacks approximately once per second at level 1 without any arcana. If you had Omni Arms and Curse of Death, you would deal around 1614 damage, including the Omni Arms passive. This is probably why a lot of players are struggling with seeing the true value of Tachi, because that number is not very impressive. Now, as you may have guessed from the thumbnail of the video, the massive change is swapping out Curse for Fafnir's talent. Let's replace both the Curse of Death and Omni Arms with Blitzblade and Fafnir's Talon. You would have a lower base AD by 110, but every 5 seconds, you have 55% more attack speed, resulting in 3 extra auto attacks. Now, we add the key ingredient, the Fafnir's Talon passive. Including the Blitzblade passive, adding in a bit of extra magic damage, the final damage calculation comes out to 2973, literally increasing your damage dealt by 84%. Observe the difference through this Thane trial. You can see the ridiculous gap in damage here. I also want to mention substituting Blitzblade for Omni Arms, as running the same test using Fafnir's Talon and Omni Arms would get you a DPS over 5 seconds of 2786. If you add in the more damage on the use of abilities due to higher AD, this combo actually does slightly more damage than Blitzblade and Fafnir's. This is certainly also viable, but I prefer the extra attack speed personally because of what it requires to unlock Tachi's seals. The key here is to note that while Tachi has to hit the hero in a specific direction to unlock the seal, the enemy hero is a moving target. Essentially, additional attack speed reduces the amount of time it takes for Tachi to successfully lock a specific seal because you are more likely to land the attack in the direction you planned on in the first place, kind of like suddenly reducing your ping, if you know what I mean. Lastly, let's quickly address items like Frostcape or Hyoga's Edge that synergize incredibly well with Tachi, as you are a melee attack-based hero dependent on unlocking your seals and closing the gap between your enemies. Even more, your S1 active and S3 are dodgeable on reaction, and your dash isn't particularly long, so it makes slows even more important. It's much better to delay Shield of the Lost and build one of these items first. Now, to be clear, I'm only recommending Fafnir's first as an absolute, Gilded Greaves, a choice between Blitzblade or Omni Arms, and a choice between Frost Cape and Hyoga's Edge in that order for Tachi in the DS lane. The last two items I don't have a concrete answer for what's best, so decide for yourselves in that regard. You can decide based on the enemy hero matchup or simply based on your playstyle. With that being said, I strongly recommend you guys to give this hero a second shot with my new recommended itemization. Tachi is definitely not broken like Lubu might be right now, but he has a unique kit in a lot of scenarios and has potential to excel. The second part of this video will be a game I played using Tachi in the jungle, but Tachi lane is definitely stronger in my opinion. As always, thank you guys so much for spending your time with me today, and I hope you found this video entertaining as well as valuable. Please like, comment, and subscribe to me because as you can see, my subscriber count relative to my view count is even more depressing than playing Tachi with Curse of Death. Have a good day, and I'll see you guys next time!
Oh, you make me wanna talk back to you. Say you like that. If I hate you, then find someone new. Maybe, but you know.
Come around to you, round to you. You know I was down for you, down for you. Now I'm wishing that I never bowed to you, bowed to you. I'm in this shit I can't get out of. I ain't proud. I hate the sound of all these songs about you, songs about you. You know I was wrong about you, wrong about you. Let you hold on to this cash, let you hold on to. I'm in this shit I can't get out of. I ain't proud of it. I'm running out of time to hold you close. Running out of time to be your man. I'm just lost in this moment. I've been zoning. I'm running out of time to hold you down. Running out of time to be your man. I'm just lost in this moment. I've been zoning. I've been zoning. didn't come around to you, round to you. You know I was down for you, down for you. Now I'm wishing that I never bowed to you, bowed to you. I'm in this shit, I can't get out of. I ain't proud to hate the sound of all these songs about you, songs about you. You know I was wrong about you, wrong about you. Let you hold on to this cash, let you hold on to. I'm in this shit, I can't get out of. I ain't proud of, I'm running out of time to hold you close. Running out of time to be your man. I'm just lost in this moment, I've been zoning. I'm running out of time to hold you down. Don't got the time to be your man. I'm just lost in this moment, I've been zoning. I've been zoning. This cash, let you hold on to. I'm in this shit, I can't get out of. I ain't proud of, I'm running out of time to hold you close. Running out of time to be your man. I'm just lost in this moment, I've been zoning. I'm running out of time to hold you down. Don't got the time to be your man. I'm just lost in this moment, I've been zoning, I've been zoning.